What's good, guys? Welcome back to Nobody. I'm going to teach you guys how to vertical, wall run, branching, slip slap, scaling, all the above, all the things I do, when I do it, all my routes. I'm going to also not show you guys all my best routes, but I'm going to show you guys some hard routes that you might want to learn, and it will lose lava monkeys, trust me. Wall run,
yeah.
Put yourself up. So, here's your turn to show them.
Push it through a little bit, and you're going to tilt your hands, and you're going to tilt your head a little bit, too.
Yes, tilting your head's important. See, tilting your head is very important. But next thing we're going to show you guys is vertical, because I don't want to make this a really long, boring-ass tutorial. I'm going to teach you guys how to do it. If you need to pause if I'm moving too quick, be my guest. So next thing we got to do is vertical. Move this fucking hand out of here. We're not verticaling with two hands. I don't want to see this shit. Oh my god, I'm fucking verticaling. Oh, I'm too good. Oh shit. I don't want to see that. Starting off with a Lucio is a good thing. So, start off with a Lucio, then just vert, okay? You want to vert as a medium space, because look, if I do this motion like this, you want to hit with the side of your hand, by the way. Like this, if I do like a really fast motion like this, I'm falling off the wall, okay? Like, look. I'm gonna fall off the wall eventually. Do it like a medium speed vert, so not really slow like this. Not really slow like that, but yes, you will go up the wall. But here, you're going.
Okay, so if you get really good at it, I recommend you go on 72 or 60. 60 is the best. But if you get really good at it, you can look down.
Yeah, you can look down. I like personally looking down. I personally like looking down to see all my enemies scream that I'm fucking cheating. But, you know, that's just me. Next step, branching.
Something that you really can get really, really good at is when you're looking down at yourself.
Yeah. So, branching's the next step. I personally can do branching, but I don't like doing branching that much. But it is a good strategy to get away. I'm the best at ground and walls, because people love that. But, yeah. Let's basically get it. So, underbranching is the first step. You want to learn how to underbranch. Hit about right here on your tree, like a medium size of the tree, like not at the bottom of the tree, because if you hit at the bottom of the tree, you're not going to reach it. Hit like at the middle, but it also depends on your arm length. So, like if you have like fucking midget arms like that, hit like right here. Hit about like right there, and that will guarantee you're not going to miss it. But if you hit right here, you can wrap around the tree, so like this, if that makes sense. But once you do that, underbranch, boom, 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 boom. So that is a okay branching. But there's no snaps, no turns, so you're not gonna lose people on it, especially if you're in competitive. If you're in competitive doing that, you're most likely gonna get tagged. So you wanna add some snaps and turns. Like, he can kinda confirm that, right? You wanna add some snaps and some turns. So here, boom.
Like there should be a little tilt, and you want to hit off to this branch. It'll look like this. And you should land about right here, like right where it's starting.
So, kind of like this.
You're going to go right under this branch.
Hit that branch.
Hit the top of that one and go to that one. And it looks like this when you're done. It should look like this when you're done.
Oh, basically, once you're here, what you want to do is a nice little long jump to that branch right there. So what you want to do is start right here. You want to go here. Started, boom, 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 and then your enemy's basically lost. So you can also go ahead and hit like false under branches too, kind of like this, and then they might actually under branch, and then like you can get out of here like this. Makes sense. You can also hit false underbranches, but that's it for branching. Now let's go to scaling. Scaling's really simple, but really hard. I'm gonna show you guys a TTT pig route. So here's the TTT pig route. Boom, 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 boom. Basically, now you're on top of stomp. Or you can do hit, or you can hit what I just did and jump right the fuck directly off. So boom, 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 boom. Or you can do that. Wrap here, go here, here, go, and just branch. Just basically branch. So what you gotta do is here, 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 here. This involves knowing how to scale though. Go here, bounce up, you're on the stomp. Now you can just do whatever the fuck you please from here. I personally like going here, jumping here, going up here, verticaling to the slip, hitting off here, going here, going here, going under here, going here, going here, just going here, and then verticaling again. Makes sense? Just do routes. Next thing we're gonna do is really fast way to get up double walls, okay? You can need the elevator, and if you know how to vertical, you can do this.
I can vertical.
Okay. Now, there's another thing you can do with double walls I personally love doing, but you can also do elevator like that. So I'm still in third person, but you can do elevator. You can do double hand elevator. Oh shit. I haven't done double hand in a long time. Hold on.
There's another way you can do it. Let me show. Or can I show them another way that?
So if you're good at double hand, you can do that. But this is what I love doing. Yeah, you can also do that. But this is what I love doing. Like getting chased from here. So like Lava Monkey, come here. Tag him. Tag him and he's gonna chase me. Tag him and he's gonna chase me. Tag Red. Red, just get tagged. Come on. All right, stand over here. Say, for example, he's chasing me, right? I verted up here. I jumped off. Went here. He's just clueless over there, right? He's running after me now that he's no longer clueless. Like, see, he's still chasing me. He's chasing me. I'm running over here. He's, like, extremely quick. So I'm just going to go here. And I'm up here. They'll usually fail right in the middle. Unless they're really good at verticaling too. If they're really good at verticaling too, you better just fucking get the hell out of there. Okay?